Lions are the king of the jungle because of two reasons. Number one, what the lion believes about himself. And number two, what the lion believes about every other animal in the jungle. If you were competing in a game of basketball, and I gave you the chance to be the tallest, the strongest, or the fastest, you would all take that option, right? A giraffe is the tallest animal in the jungle. The largest animal in the jungle is an elephant. The heaviest animal in the jungle is a hippopotamus. The fastest animal in the jungle is a cheetah. The smartest animal in the jungle is a snake. However, the lion is king. And the lion is only king because of what he believes about every other animal and what he believes about himself. You see, when an elephant sees a lion, the elephant thinks, I'm a meal. When a lion sees an elephant, the lion thinks, lunch.